currently in a match right now as it is 4-3 with Lawrence taking the lead. Thereupon is a classic rivalry. Ewing. So here's a pass and shot up and now. Nice shot. And nice play by Lawrence. Oh no, bad play. So they hit the. What is that? Whatever it's called. That's whatever that is. So it's 30 all. Here we go. And a bad hit. And Lawrence gets back to lead 40-30. Now shot and ball went out of bounds. Lawrence won the set 6-3. You're watching the Cardinal Sports Network here on LTPS TV. Okay, we're just about to start the second half now. So now here is, second half, Ewing. I lost the first set, they're down 1-0. It was competitively close. Again, in tennis, you make a couple mistakes and that's how it is. Now here's a nice shot and ball goes. It's the gate. I'm gonna just call it a gate. Here's the serve, and that's a fault number 2. So that'll be a point for Ewing. Shot and out of bounds. And now shot and goes a hit. Now pass up, and it hits the, I believe it hit the, and now ball goes, and so Ewing gets their first point. Nice job. You're watching the Cardinal Sports Network here on LTPS TV. Look, bad. But. And And now, nice kick, and ball goes out of bounds. Nice hit, and another hit, and it goes out of bounds. So I believe 30-something for long. Another kick, and hits the gate. Now kick up, and now another kick. And nice bad touch. And now here's the kick, and ball up in the air and out of bounds. Now here's So here's the serve, and nice hit out of bounds, it appears. Hard to tell that call. I think it went out. There's no officials here, so really you can call the game or whatever you want. So here's the kick out. Again, it's at in right now. So Ewing really looking to make a comeback here. Here's a kick. Here's a hit. Excuse me. Hit again. And another hit. Another hit. And it goes out. It's the gate, and it's 1-1. Now ball goes out. So now Lawrence with the advantage as they look to get their first point, and Scriber hits it out. Ball goes out. And here's the hit, and it goes out of bounds. Almost. Foul ball in. Another fault, so it appears we're still in dues. No, we're not in dues still. I'm pretty sure it's like 2-0 Lawrence. And ball goes out of bounds. Nice hit by Ewing, however, too much power in that ball. And 15 all is the call. So here's a hit. Nice hit back. And I can't get the save. So it'll go out of bounds. And now at 30-15 with Lawrence up top. Hit. Up. And another hit. No, miss hit. However, Lawrence back with a rebound, and now here's another hit. And touches out of bounds. And is the hit. Quick rebound by Lawrence. Quick rebound by Ewing. And out of bounds. It appears that it'll be a point for them. It is, it'll be 2-1 Ewing. So Ewing trying to come back in this one. You're watching the Cardinal Sports Network. You're on LTPS TV. Okay, now Ewing. Oh no, sorry. Lawrence is up 2-1. I think. Yep, Lawrence is up 2-1. So, it appears Lawrence is up 2-1, I believe. And ball out of bounds since the gate. So, quick fault for Ewing. Here's the hit, and Putt hits the gate again, and quick point for Ewing, so I believe it's 30-0, Lawrence. It's the gate fault. And ball, it goes. Shit. The 15-30 fault, another one. And ball goes way out of bounds. And goes out of bounds. So 40-15 now, Lawrence. And ball goes out of... ball, bad hit that was. I'm pretty sure it went out of bounds because it hit this equipment. So I'm pretty sure that's out of bounds. Kick in, out of, it's the gate. And ball on tie, and it goes out. Too much power for you. Oof. And Scriber, and it goes out. You're watching the Cardinal Sports Network here on LTBS TV. It's 3-2. Lawrence with the lead. And ball goes hit and out. So Lawrence with an early 15-0 lead. Now hit and up and out of bounds. So, it'd be like 30, Lawrence, I think. So 40-0 and nice hit and it's a bad hit. Another hit, deep hit, and it goes out. So Lawrence got the point, it appears. Or I think they did. 4-2, and hit, and out, so Lawrence is up again 4-2. And out. And now, out of bounds. 30 love, so Lawrence. And another hit, so now 40 to nothing. Wow, incredible scores by the Lawrence team. It's alright. Hit. And it goes out. So Ewing gets on the board, 40-15. So here's Ewing now, and out of bounds, and Lawrence gets the point. 5-2 now. Incredible job by the Lawrence offense. So one more set for Lawrence as they look to win it. You're watching the Cardinal Sports Network here on LTPS-TV. So ball is out. Ewing gets it out. So now it's 30-0 Lawrence. Oh, and the ball goes out. So, again, nice hit by Lawrence. Strong hit, however, it went out of bounds. Just too much pressure. Too much pressure. And ball goes out. Another hit and out. So 3-5. Forty-15, Lawrence match point now. Deep up and out of bounds. Too much on that one. Deep kick and it goes out of bounds. Here's the kick and nice hit. And Ewing makes an incredible hit. 40? Oh no, it was up. Now deep kick. And out! Ewing could not touch it. And now Lawrence and the win coming in, and that does it, looks like, as Lawrence wins it. 2-0. They win the two sets. An incredible win for Lawrence. And what a job. Again, final scores. Lawrence 2-0. They make a sweep. That takes us to the end of this one. Thank you for watching LDBS TV. I'm Support Tire, your lead. And see you in the next one.